Good morning, Maple Shade.
And welcome to Tuesday's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Tuesday, May 22nd, and it is a B-Day. Stay tuned for some important announcement, but first, please stand for the flag salute. Oh my God, we got to the beginning again.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Congratulations to the following students who were recently named Students of the Month for April. For grade 7, Tyra Odoms.
And for grade 8, Krista Jacoby. Keep up the good work.
Attention junior high. The last day to purchase junior high yearbooks online is June 1st. Go to www.jostensyearbook.com to find Maple Shade Middle School. Yearbooks are $35 and will be distributed June 7th.
The 8th grade trip to Six Flags is this Thursday. If you are not planning on going to Six Flags, please pay attention to the following announcement.
If you're not going on the trip and your last name begins with A through M, please report to room E16 for first period.
If you are not going on the trip and your last name begins with N through Z, please report to E22 for first period.
This will be your room assignment for the entire day except lunch. Attendance will be taken every period. Signs will be posted throughout the junior high wing to serve as a reminder on the day of the trip.
Wondering what the cafeteria has in store for us today? Here's Brennan with today's menu.
Thanks, Tyler. Today's lunch is chicken fajita nachos. This comes with chili and queso, which is cheese in Spanish. There is also buffalo chicken pizza, cheeseburger, which comes on a bun, chicken tender with a roll, and good old cheesesteak on a torpedo roll. Sides include refried beans, sweet corn, fruit that will be fresh, cupped, or possibly juiced. And as always, your choice of regular chocolate or strawberry milk. Back to Tyler and Jevin in the studio.
Thanks, Brennan.
Now, here are your club and activity announcements for the next week.
The Junior High Yearbook Club next meeting will be today after school in the library.
The next meeting for the Junior High Science Club will also be today after school in room C35.
And also tonight, the Junior High Achievement Awards will take place at 6:30 in the auditorium.
And for all current 8th graders, there will be a fall sports interest meeting on Wednesday after school in the auditorium. Anyone interested in playing a fall sport next year should attend.
Is there anything happening in junior high sports? Let's go to Sienna, who has all the details.
Thanks, guys. Today in sports, track has practice. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Sienna.
And now it's time for today's segment. With the 8th grade trip to Six Flags coming up later this week, we wanted to know what your favorite ride was. Let's take a look at what some of you said.
Hey, I'm here with
Anthony.
Hi, Anthony.
Hi.
What's your favorite ride at Six Flags?
Congo Rapids.
Congo. Nice. Hi, I'm here with
Mr. Weber.
Okay, Mr. Weber, what's your favorite ride at Six Flags?
To be honest with you, I've never been to Six Flags, so I'm super excited for the trip next week.
Are you going?
Yes.
It'll be fun. Hi, I'm here with Colin, Noel, and Anthony again. Hey, Colin, what's your favorite Six Flags ride?
Kindergarten.
The Cyborg Cyber Spin. Nitro. No, it's Nitro.
It's Congo Rapids. Hello, I'm here with
Skylar.
Okay. What's your favorite Six Flags ride?
I've never been to Six Flags. I'm poor.
What's your favorite Six Flags ride, Carl?
Six Flags what?
Ride.
Actually, I've never been to Six Flags. So...
Are you going on the trip?
No.
Next year you won't? You won't be going on the trip?
Oh, yeah, I will be going.
All right, good.
Unfortunately, that's the end of our show today. From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching and have a terrific Tuesday.